People are lazy.
Yeah. Well, we just gotta get to the point where we finally let the computers take over.
Read that cool Coons book where people are in goes into this town. Like the wires come out and get in, they all become integrated with the computers.
Like a virus, or like a computer virus that actually feeds on humans.
Yeah, they were actually part of the organism, part of the human. They became like cyborgs or whatever. If you look at from high, and you look at how the streets are, it looks like a circuit.
Oh, yeah. I mean,
and then they're like chips, memory chips. The people go inside and
well, it's
memory.
You see, if you looked at the overheads of like Rome, of Paris, of Vienna, you see like a more organic spiderweb type formation of the streets. But then you look at the Mont in New York, you see it's grids, and grid. So it's after that technological that industrial revolution. You see,
computer-simulated hologram.
Started swirling.